We come now to infrastructure. The backbone of an economy is its infrastructure. The infrastructure program of the Duterte administration must not only continue, but wherever possible, be expanded.